Brunhill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News now with your hosts, Catherine
and Lauren.
Today is Thursday, January 31st, 2019. It is our 91st day of school. This means we have 89 days left in our school year after today.
Fifth grade Silver Carb Club meets today in Mrs. Rush's room during afternoon recess.
Hey Penguins, Brunhill Family Fun Night is coming up this Friday from 6 to 8. There will be music in the gym, a raffle, great food, and tons of fun. There will be even a balloon artist to create amazing things with balloons. Cost to get in is $5 per student, and raffle tickets will cost an additional $2. We hope you all can come.
The birthday table will be set up on Friday for all February birthday kids. Fifth graders in Mrs. Rush's and Mrs. Driver's classes will be going on a field trip to a planetarium on Friday.
Read to Feed is continuing. We only have until tomorrow to turn in your cards. We hope you are continuing to read and write down all your minutes to earn those bracelets. Remember, a big part of this program is bringing in non-perishable food items. Let's see how much food we can collect by tomorrow.
We'd like to wish Marilyn in room 43 and Miss Carol on the playground. Madeline in room 43 and Miss Carol on the playground a very
happy birthday!
We'd like to take a minute and show you some of the great things happening in kindergarten right now.
Hi, my name is Eli, and in kindergarten, we're learning about temperature, capacity, weight, length, and there's this game, Hap, where the teacher hides a grasshopper card, and you have to guess between 11 and 30. And those are our calendar markers, and we count the days we've been in school.
Hi, my name is Amelia, and we've been learning about penguins in kindergarten. And this is all about penguins. They can live in cold and warm places near the water. And we've been labeling penguins, and we do predators and prey. This one is empty because we are going to do it today.
My name is Avery, and I'm in kindergarten, and we've been learning about word families, and we've been learning in the ones of hardest workers. Like A and E and I and O and U.
It looks like there is a lot of great learning going on.
Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? What is the best thing to do if a bull charges you?
And the answer is, pay the bull.
That was a silly one. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Lauren.
And Catherine, saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a thoughtful Thursday.